when it's all been said and done, there is just one thing that matters. Did I do my best to live for truth? Did I live my life for you? And when it's all been said and done, all my treasures will mean nothing. Only what I've done for love's reward will stand the test of time. Is so great that you look beyond our weakness and find purest gold in miry clay, making sinners into saints. And I will always sing your praise here on earth and ever after, for you've shown me heaven's my true home. When it's all been said and done, you're my life when life is done. When it's all been said and done, there is just one thing that matters. Did I do my best to live for truth? Did I live my life for you? Lord, I'll live my life.
Hi, I'm Robbie Leach. Dr. Price was my doctor for a long time. He made many a house call to our house to doctor one of us for strep throat or tonsillitis or some other illness. And he had the kindest, most caring manner and always made you feel so at ease. But one thing I remember, Dr. Price pierced my mom's ears and both my sisters and I. So our ears were measured and very precisely pierced, and none of us have ever had any trouble, and our earrings are perfectly centered in the middle of our earlobes. I always thought that was a funny part of a medical practice, but I appreciate the good job he did and the kind doctor that he always was.
This is Debbie Clark. My face is probably as red as it was about 57 years ago when Dr. Price delivered me. What I can always remember my mom telling about the day I was born was that he would never let Miss Shirley, his wife, go in the delivery room with him. But because she and mom were friends, she did come to the delivery room. But the only thing he kept telling her was, "Now, Shirley, it's my job to tell Edwina what sex the baby is." Well, knowing Miss Shirley, when I was born, she kept saying, "But Charles, can I tell her it's a girl? Can I tell her it's a girl?" Mom has always told that story and just laughed. She thought that him and her were such nice, nice people, and she loved them very much. Dr. Price, thanks for all you've done for all of us and for Ohio County. I love you.
What an honor and privilege to get to say a few words about Dr. Price. He was my hometown family doctor for many years. This is a picture of three children he delivered. He was the family doctor of Carl and Sharon Leisure of Beta, Kentucky. He delivered all three of their children, my brother Cardell Leisure, my sister Holly Leisure Smithy, and me, Madge Leisure Sutherland. What a legacy he has left for his family. He was an outstanding physician and community member. I just wanted to take the time to thank his family for the sacrifice they gave for being a doctor's family. I'm pretty sure he was pulled away from lots of family events, sporting events, and band events to fulfill his calling as a doctor. I remember him as always being kind and soft-spoken. I will always have fond memories of him, of what great care he took of our family. Whether it was the bad case of poison ivy, stepping on nails barefoot in the summer, or sinus infections in the winter, he served us well. I greatly appreciate all of his years of his service as a doctor, in the military, and in the community. Thanks, Shirley, Pam, Sandy, Brenda, and Chuck, for sharing him with us. What a blessing, and I will continue to remember you in my prayers.
Well, this isn't how I really wanted to do my first video from Singapore, but it's with a sad heart that I recently heard of Daddy's passing. He was always such a kind and giving grandfather, and I truly feel blessed to be his grandson. And I hope I strive to share some of his qualities, like his strong, soap nature, yet sweet and gentle soul. When we were fishing with him, either at his lake or at a local fishing pond. It was not really my thing, fishing, but I always enjoyed time spending with him, just being alone, just the two of us, something that I could share just with him. I will forever miss him and think of the great man and role model that he is. Though I wasn't with him in his last few days, I do feel fortunate that I had a chance to see him several times before I left. And even though I doubt he heard much of what I tried to say to him, just locking eyes with him and sharing a smile meant so much.
My name is Delona Smiley Fulkerson. Today's date is June the 14th, 2015. Dr. Price was the first person to ever see me. He delivered me on September the 7th, 1959. Years later, actually 18 years later, I worked with Dr. Price at Ohio County Hospital. That was a fun yet educating experience. It was always in Dr. Price and Shirley's character to make you feel special. They didn't judge you socially or by appearance. They both were an inspiration, humble, and very loving. I feel blessed, or should I say special, to have been a part of their family in that small way. I would like to leave you with this quote by Dr. Seuss. Don't cry because it's over. Smile because it happened. Rest in peace.